This is Ray the Bear Man. This is the continuing saga of the hard drive that said was missing out of a laptop computer. Yes, hard drive was in the computer, but it has a broken plug, which is why it was not registering. And if I would like to squeeze it right here, squeeze, and it would register. And as I found out, I had a cracked plastic plug, which is now stuck in my adapter. So I gotta get that out, and it's no wonder it would not read.